action!
I'll think you're freaky and I like you a lot.
Ziff originally was an insult directed at people with like bad style, like the worst style. And Yolandi, even I didn't even know what Ziff was. Yolandi pointed it out. That's Ziff. This is Ziff. And she pointed to me different styles in South Africa that generally people would diss and be like, whack, or like no style. Our fans started translating it as this other thing. And now it's become this weird thing. It's like this DIY the world style that, like, you know, this, you can do whatever the fuck you want. Me at Cool Keith, New, and Cypress Hill.
I like
Nirvana and Eminem.
Nirvana, Eminem, Bjork, PJ Harvey.
And also like Mazzy Star. Oh, Aphex Twin, Jesus.
Jesus, and we almost forgot about Aphex.
Aphex Twin's like the. And then I like David Lynch, even though he doesn't make music, he does make music. Like, he's a director, but he makes music. Well, if you Google Roger Ballen on the internet, you'll see his photographs, and like, he pretty much like was like shockingly influential on us. He's a photographer, but he's
basically
pretty much my
like
favorite
all
artist
graffiti
in the world.
You're seeing right now, like, yeah, Roger Ballen kind of
he like influences stuff. There's
he
all
taught
little
us
tiny,
how to just
he taught
be
us
like
how to be
how to draw basically.
He's like the queen bitch from Alien, you know, he gives birth to all the aliens. Roger Ballen's like the queen bitch.
When we blew, it was just like kind of, there was like a thirst for it. It felt like, should it just gone a bit pear shape in pop music? And we just came with this fresh, unexpected style and being totally punk, and people just suddenly just like wanted that.
The style that we came up with by accident, we just literally didn't give up. What the we came to watch the audience, and we started doing a show that attacks the audience more, like, don't come into a room with us if you're not gonna, because
yeah, we disliked it, so we were like, if other people don't like it,
we didn't care. Well, I met Yolandi a long time ago, about like how long, like 13 years ago or something, and I was doing all like experimental rap stuff, like this weird shit. And then Yolandi started, we started messing around on on music together.
And then we met
DJ High
Tech. DJ High Tech, and we're just f***ing around with different music. And then we kind of like just decided one day that we want to make a group together, just the three of us.
Yeah, she came in with all these like stupid ideas, but we ended up thinking they're so ridiculous that we just started like listening to her. So she's basically like this like retarded super producer that like turned us into the group we are today. Thank God for that.
Yeah, I think all cool things often happen by accident, you know? So it was kind of like an accident how we started down to it. It just kind of happened.
Even the way working with you guys now and checking the setup of having 8 cameras or however many cameras you got, it's so sick. I'm totally gonna bite your style now and copy you.
Instead of getting the biggest and largest and best equipment, you can make do with whatever you have.
Yeah.
Just having a good idea and a good song, you know?
Tini, what do you think about cameras and different cameras?
Know.
What's your best camera, Sony and VR?
It's definitely Sony
and VR.
Sony and VR? Yeah, Sony
and
VR.
We love Sony and VR. It's definitely our number one choice, Sony and VR. the style of music of that particular song of Happy Go Sucky is based on a Japanese video game, because we wanted to go for like you get techno, and you get all different types of techno, and you get like Japanese, they call it hyper techno, that's super, it's really fast, that's like the fastest techno track we've done. People get lost in trust, basking my mystic company. Spin happily, shit, don't need no bitch telling me shit. If
it's trying to fuck with me, that bitch bad be fair. This is about being happier than a mother.
And like
you just like don't care.
You don't care, and you're
you don't want rules.
It's kind of like
you don't want to listen to anybody. You don't want anyone to tell you what to do.
Even when we do our show, that's like the last song, like one of the last songs, right when the shit's going through the freaking roof. Who is 16, Yolandi?
I don't know. She just followed us home one day.
And we decided to keep her. Yolandi said she found her in the trash.
Yeah.
My best friend was a banana peel.
Shame, but she's cute, so we let her stay.